SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable slide to type on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a setting for your iPhone keyboard where you can use something called slide to type. If you bring up the keyboard, then you can simply start sliding around on the letters for the word that you want to type. So if I wanted to type hello, then I could just tap on the H and then drag to the E and then the L and then the O, and then it's going to enter the word hello. But this can cause some problems if you're not trying to do it intentionally, so you might want to turn off the slide to type feature so that you can type more efficiently. You can disable the iPhone slide to type option by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the general option. Then you can scroll down again and choose keyboard from this menu. And then you just need to find the slide to type option here and then tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Now you're no longer going to be able to type intentionally or accidentally by just dragging your finger across the letters on the keyboard.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.